In the case of silver, a year plus ago, an important regulatory authority indicated they would have that they prefer if we report it. We weren't required to do so, but and our desire is to cooperate on that anyway, so we did report it. But we stated in this year's report that absent those factors, we will not be giving details on unconventional investments any more than we give any more details on our regular equity holdings than we're more or less required to do.